accomplished today?
Yeah, I think it was a little bit slow. As Virat had mentioned at the toss, I think the wicket got a little slower. So it was, I think, an ideal bat first kind of wicket.
195 looked daunting on the slowish track. Did KKR miss the trick by not sending an in-form Rahul Tripathi as the opener?
No, I think, you know, once you play Tom Banton, I think you've got to make sure that he opens, because that's where he is best at. And we know that Rahul Tripathi is somebody who's versatile and can adapt to any situation that he's been sent in. So we made sure that Banton, you know, he's beat somebody who's opened in international cricket and done well. So, you know, that was the reason why we stuck with him as opener.
Sharjah is generally supposed to be a difficult venue for bowling, though Varun bowled a very economical spell. However, he lacks support. What could have been done better by the bowling unit today?
I think at various points of time, we had opportunities to, you know, create a little bit of inroads, but they got away with a few shots. They, you know, the good thing was we bowled good areas, but they played some great shots towards the end. AB de Villiers shows why he's a very good player. You know, time in and time again, to come out there and score 80 runs of the 5 overs is not an easy one, but I think he made it look much easier than what it was.
Sharjah